Hole 2 is a great par 4, measuring 413 from the back tees and 305 from the front tees. This is the only hole on the course without one sand trap, which doesn't make the hole any easier because it is lined with beautiful trees to navigate through. The approach shot is to a narrow green, which, like the first hole, is long, making club selection on the approach very critical.